The list of names that Elwood gives as a reason not to quit ends with the name Robert K. Weiss, who was the studio executive who convinced Aykroyd and Landis not to quit the film.